Before the pandemic, we had 7.5 million open positions, most of which didn't require a four-year degree. And yet, what do we tell this generation again and again? If you don't get your four-year degree, you're screwed.
People take trades for granted. It's easy to forget how important and prevalent they are in society.
So it's not really what you do for your money, it's what you do with your money.
And don't be afraid to get your hands dirty.